St. Johns County now. This is new video from an active scene after the driver of a stolen car was taken into custody. It happened this afternoon on A1A in South Ponte Vedra. Officials with the St. Johns County Sheriff's Office says deputies had to use stop sticks to get that driver to stop who was in that stolen car.
New tonight at 5.